Shift into Turbo!
In Turbo, a Power Rangers movie, the Power Rangers are back and ready for action.
There's a lot of new stuff in this movie.
They've got new powers.
We're changing from Power Rangers Zeo to Turbo Rangers.
Red Lightning Turbo Power!
New cars.
Turbo Rangers, we have car powers. We morph by an ignition.
And a new ranger.
What are you talking about?
Guys, I'm the new Blue Ranger. Isn't that cool or what?
My name is Blake Foster, and I play the Blue Ranger. I'm the youngest Power Ranger ever.
I always wanted to say that.
The Power Rangers are facing their ultimate challenge. The sinister Diva Talks, who wants control of the world and will stop at nothing to get it. The Rangers will need every bit of their new powers in this battle of good versus evil.
You lost Lurigo. You let him get away.
I'm playing Diva Talks, the toxic diva.
I kind of zoom around in my submarine, pillaging other people's treasures, and I'm sick of it. I want the world.
Diva Talks is this pirate girl who is looking for this little guy. He's a wizard.
Named Lurigo.
He holds a golden key. Diva Talks needs this key to release Malagor, which is an evil guy who lives inside a volcano.
If he is released, he will suck the earth and the universe of all its goodness.
Ooh, thinking about it just gives me goosebumps.
She kidnaps Kimberly and Jason.
Throw them into the bilge where they'll stay fresh from my beloved Malagor.
One of the twists that's going to be in the movie is Jason and Kimberly actually get sacrificed. They get dumped, dipped, you know, roasted. And they shoot up out of the lava and they've become evil now. They're twisted, you know, red glowing eyes and the works.
We turn on them and we start fighting the Rangers.
No. Look at me, Kim. Look at me.
We're your friends.
Friends?
Pink is out.
Zordon has increased the Rangers' powers for their battle with Diva Talks and Malagor.
We have new Zords. They're cars now.
My car is like the Red Lightning Turbo, which is sort of the same maker of the Batman car.
I have a Turbo Mountain Blaster.
The vehicle I have this time is called Desert Thunder, and it's a van.
Mine is called Dune Star.
We say shift into turbo now instead of it's morphin' time.
Our cars are really cool, man. They can go anywhere, up rocks, in water, snow, land. We transform all of our cars together to make this big Zord.
We morph differently now.
We stick the key in our ignition and we go ch-ch, and then we morph.
Gone from Mighty Morphin to Zeo to Turbo.
Shift to the turbo!
Perhaps the biggest surprise of all is the new Blue Ranger.
Hey, wait for me!
My character gets hurt in this film, so they get a new character to come in and take my place. He's a kid, but he's good.
I was doing another movie, and my director came up. He called me and my mom over, and he said, hey, how would you like to be the new Blue Ranger? I said, that would be great. That would be real fun. Next thing I know, I'm on the movie set.
Good thing you don't need a license to drive Zord.
Yeah, I've grown up watching the series. I've seen every episode. What's exciting is I get to meet Jason Frank and all the other Power Rangers. It's been real fun working with them.
With stunning new powers, exciting action sequences, menacing villains, cool cars, and a new ranger, Turbo, a Power Rangers movie, is certainly a thrilling movie for the whole family.
It's got a bit of everything in it, you know? The effects are fantastic and it's exciting.
There's a lot of different monsters that aren't in the series.
It's action-oriented. They'll see some cool martial arts, they'll see some cool action stuff.
It's gonna be filled with a lot of action, a lot of fun.
Get up, go see the movie, and you'll enjoy it. Have a good time.